One person is dead after a shooting in Calhoun City Friday night. Police Chief Latana Williams says officers responded to a call around 7:30 last night. Once on the scene, they found a victim with gunshot wounds. There are no suspects at the moment. Williams says the incident is under investigation. We're going to have more details as they become available.